Sometimes we would sit here together and look out at the Baltimore skyline. I didn't know what he was thinking, but all I could think about was how happy I was, how my life couldn't get any better. I was so in love, but I was so oblivious. He had no family, he had no past. I was just so naive. They told me I was safe now, that he was locked away and would never be able to hurt me again. The scar on my foot is all I have to remember of that night. I thought he was going to ask me to spend the rest of my life with him. But all he really wanted to do was to throw me out the window like he had the rest of the people in his life before me. So now, when I look out this window, all I can think about is how I almost didn't even have a future.